seems to me we have the opportunity for coming up with a new perspective in thinking about ethics with machine ethics, because what we're going to think about is how we want machines, robots, for example, to treat us. Our research began trying to see whether ethics could be computed.
How do you even represent ethics in the machine? I mean, it's just a bunch of zeros and ones, so somehow you have to find a representation scheme. It's a two-step process by which we try to put ethical principles into a machine. First step is to find out, get a principle. We use a technique called machine learning that takes cases of ethical dilemmas and feed this information to this machine. And it slowly builds a principle that covers the correct answer.
It learns features, duties, and is able to discover a decision principle from the input given by the ethicist.
And then we realized we could take it a step further and take that principle and put it into a robot.
And apply this to a real life situation involving a medication reminder system.
Here we go. He's looking for a medication to give it to him. There you go. Great. All right, now he's going to scan and find the patient. But what we've got for our patient right now is just this logo that he can recognize, this symbol. And right about now, he should see it. Ah, he saw it. So now he's going to turn his body slowly to the angle where his head was. And the idea is to walk over to this patient and hand the medication to him. Good job. When he gets close enough to the patient, he'll stop.
It is time to take your medication.
No.
Okay, I'll remind you later.
Something as simple as telling somebody it's time to take your medication has ethical ramifications. You want the robot to be sensitive to how much good you can get out of that medication, how much harm would happen if you didn't take the medication.
There actually is a program being run right now. These are the actual values for how much harm over time is happening, how much good is being lost.
We cannot act at all without making certain value judgments. That's behind everything we do. It's the most important thing that drives human behavior. And if so, since humans often fail miserably at being ethical, if we could program a robot to behave ethically, there is a lot of potential for teaching humans how to behave better.
The way the machines are going, becoming more autonomous, doing more actions on their own, interacting with the human beings. Would you like to have something that didn't have ethics telling you what to do or helping you out around the house? I don't think so.
There have been so many science fiction stories and movies, right, of machines that turn against their creators and harm them. If we can reassure the public that these machines will follow intuitively acceptable ethical guidelines, then we feel that AI research can advance.
Touch the front of my head for yes, the back of my head for no. I am going to contact the doctor.